Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a collaboration with some lovely ladies, and if you're from one of their channels, hi, my name is Megan, and I do videos on motherhood, marriage, family, lifestyle, and more. And if that sounds interesting to you, hit that subscribe button because I would love to have you join my family. All right, now to the fun part of the vlog. We are collaborating and we're making sweet treats for Valentine's Day. I am making cupcakes. The official name is Pretty in Pink Strawberry Cupcakes. What you're gonna need to make the cupcakes, well, you're gonna need some cute little Valentine baking cups and some Valentine cute sprinkles. Since these are pink cupcakes, you want to make sure to get some pink sprinkles. And then you may get some white cake mix. And don't worry, we are going to doctor this cupcakes up so people are going to think that you spent hours in the kitchen making these cupcakes. They're going to be that good. Then you're going to need some strawberry gelatin. And then you're gonna need some strawberries, and I have more in the refrigerator. I'll probably need them. And you're gonna need some eggs, milk, vegetable oil. Need 3/4 a cup. I'm not sure if I have 3/4 a cup. I might have to use some olive oil too. Then you need some cream cheese, butter, and I forgot to get out my confectioner's sugar, my powdered sugar. All right, I got my little sous chef with me. He wants to help me make the cupcakes. Okay, so first you're going to get 1.5 strawberries. Cup of strawberries. James, shh. So I'm gonna make that a cup. And we're gonna cut them. Nope, let mommy do it. We're gonna chop them up. All right, now we're going to set this at 350. Okay, James, now you can help me put these liners in these cups.
Let me help you. Here, get these.
These ones are for me and those ones are for you.
Yes, these can be your cupcakes. I'm gonna add in some of this baker's joy just to make sure that they come out of the cupcake thing. Ooh. I'm being very technical here. Just a little, not a whole lot. Okay, we're gonna get your cake mix. And you're gonna put it in your electric mixer. Okay, pour that in. Mommy, rip it open a little bit more. then you're gonna put in your gelatin.
Well,
your gelatin. Like gelatin
for me.
Hold on, let me get it open. Okay, gentle, gentle. Gentle.
Okay.
Go. You're gonna put in your strawberries. You're gonna put three-fourths cup of milk. Actually, I'm not really using the right measuring cup. I know. I mean, I'm using a 3/4 cup, but I know you're supposed to be using a different. I don't think I have enough vegetable oil. Let's see. Nope, I'm going to have to mix it in with some olive oil.
Oh, what's this?
Olive oil.
Olive oil.
I don't have enough vegetable oil, so I'm going to put a little olive oil in with it. Then we're gonna put 4 large eggs.
For me, put eggs.
Let mommy do it. I don't want to get any shells in it. James, let mommy do it. Oh, yep. That's what I was afraid of.
Mommy, and I need to wash my hands.
Yeah, go wash your hands.
Okay, I'll be back.
This is what happens when you're 4-year-old tries to help you put eggs in the thing. I guess I'll just, hopefully it'll cook out all the germs. Okay.
Mommy,
that's okay, buddy. Now I'm gonna put this on.
And mix. Now I'm gonna redo the patty. The meat patty.
And it says to mix on low for 30 seconds. Okay, James, come over here.
Oh, what the?
And you're gonna help me. You're gonna help me. Oh, no, I need to unlock.
Oh,
with this.
I'll do it.
Hold this. Now we're not licking, we're just gonna. It said that we're supposed to scrape down the sides. Doesn't really need it.
Ow.
Oh, okay, you can lick that. But don't lick it. You're not really supposed to lick it because it has raw egg, but. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna put that over there. You can't play with it now because it has raw egg on it. Now we're gonna let it go for another. We're gonna go up the speed just a little bit and do it for another. Nope, I said can't play with this because it has raw egg on it. We're gonna let it go for another. Go for about 2 minutes. It told us to get 3/4 of a cup and then put it into the cups. Okay, after your cupcakes go into the oven for 20 to 25 minutes at 350, you're going to make the strawberry cream cheese frosting, and you are going to need one package of reduced fat cream cheese at room temperature. Four tablespoons of half a stick of butter at room temperature. Let me show the camera. Yeah, you just put your fingers in it, James. And then you're gonna need 3 to 3.5 cups of confectioner's sugar sifted, which I haven't done yet. I'm gonna have to do that. And then 1/2 cup of mashed, drained fresh strawberries, which I haven't done that yet either. So.
For this, mommy.
Yes, that over there, James. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is we're gonna paste the cream cheese and butter in the mixing bowl.
Let me put the cream butter and mix it in the mixing bowl. This is gonna be, it's so exciting.
Okay, put that in there. For 30 seconds. Okay, I'm going to shift 3 to 3.5 cups of powdered sugar. This is some leftovers I have in the refrigerator I want to get rid of first before I open the other one. I'm going to go ahead and put this in here. I'm not gonna make y'all sit here and do 2 more cups of this. Okay, thing, I hate shifting.
You hate shifting, you hate shifting.
Okay, as I was shifting forever, the cupcakes came out. They're looking pretty good. Don't pay attention to that big mess over here. It's just mess. But those look pretty good. But I'm gonna have to get back to shifting, but I won't make y'all watch that anymore. Okay, now I'm sorry, my lighting's not really good. I'm supposed to get half of a cup of like drained, smashed strawberries. I'm not really sure how I'm supposed to do that. I mean, I know I have ideas in mind, but I don't want to have to go to the trouble with that, and I don't think that fork is gonna work. Let me get a different fork. So this is gonna be the easiest way to think of it, and draining it. That doesn't sound fun either. Actually, I have an idea of draining it. How about I use this? Hey, I'm just coming up with ideas now. Probably not the best way to do this. I'm just gonna use this little thing, if you've ever seen it before. You put it on cans so you can drain whatever in the can. I'm gonna put that over a measuring cup, and that's how I'm going to drain it. Here we go. And that worked pretty good. I think you got a whole bunch of liquid. It said you wanted it drained, so there you go. Alrighty, now it says to put it on slow again, and you're going to incorporate the 3 cups of sugar in here. I have a half cup here, so. Then you're gonna add in your drained strawberries, and guess I did it the hard way. And there's, you probably can Google an easier way of doing it, but you know, I had to do it the hard way, right? Now you're supposed to let that go for about 30 seconds. One minute. Then you're supposed to let that go for 1 minute. Then you bump it up to medium speed for 30 to 45 seconds until nice and creamy. Or nice and fluffy, maybe it's a better way of saying it. Alright. I have a little bit of powdered sugar left in here. I think I'm going to add it. See if that's going to help. This is still a little runny. Let me see if that helps. Alright, I'm actually going to put them on the fancy little paper plates. I think they're cooled down enough. And I'm going to put the ones that are a little bit higher on one plate, and then the other ones on the other plate, and I'll show you why in a minute. These, I'm actually going to cut the tops off. And then I'll show you something cute I'm gonna do with these. These, I'm just gonna go ahead and just ice them like, I'm just gonna ice them like regular cupcakes. Something got a little messy. First one looks fantastic. These will go into the refrigerator for about 20 minutes to set. For these little guys, we're gonna do something special for them. We're gonna cut the little ends off, or the tops off. And get this cute little heart. Cut the little part out. Then I'm going to put icing on this and then put that back on top. How cute is that? Perfect for Valentine's Day. Okay, now to start the decorating, I am going to be cut some strawberries. I'm slicing them to decorate half of the cupcakes. Now I'm just going to be taking my sprinkles, trying to get the focus. Focus, 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 focus. Okay, well, anyway. And I'm just going to put it on top of these. Then you can take a strawberry like this, take a strawberry like this, and just stick it on top. Then you might want to go back in and put some more sprinkles around, since the strawberry may have covered up a lot of the sprinkles. The strawberry may have covered up a lot of the sprinkles. Alright, there are these. Okay, these can be a little bit different because I'm just going to put sprinkles in the hearts. then you can get a little powdered sugar and just sprinkle around the corners of them. I'm sorry if you can hear my son in the background. I thought he was watching Toy Story, but I'm hearing Christmas songs. I'm not sure what he's doing back there. But just a little dusting of this powdered sugar just gives a little something extra. So these are how they turned out. I think they turned out really cute. So what do you think? If you like them, please give them a thumbs up. And please subscribe and hit that bell so you never miss any of my videos. And if you're from the other ladies' channels, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you over here on my channel and join my family. All right, until next time. Thanks. Bye.
Stop farting.
Say what?
These two of them don't have.
Don't touch them.
On it.
They do.
Look, they kind of different too.
It's a Hannah approved.